Today, national, state, and local leaders united in Raleigh to help combat the fentanyl problem in our area. The most recent data shows 1,800 North Carolinians have died from overdoses so far this year. WRAL health reporter Grace Haba shows us the latest effort to address this issue.
Naloxone in a nasal spray like this might be what you've heard of, maybe even have seen more often. But for the same price as just one of these nasal spray doses, you could actually get 25 of these naloxone injections. It's a big difference in cost that could help harm reduction efforts get more of this medication into the hands of those who need it.
1 milliliter of naloxone, a syringe, and an instructional card. That's all it could take to save a life.
Harm reduction is the first line of defense we have. It is the on the ground, in the community response. It is by people with lived experience, for people with lived experience.
Thursday, volunteers packed hundreds of overdose rescue kits at the Oberlin Regional Library. A nasal spray is what's more often carried by police or distributed in communities, including to schools. But CDC Director Dr. Mandy Cohen explained these particular injection kits will be directly given to people known to use opioids.
You know, we actually have the same amount of overdoses, but they're just becoming more deadly. And it only takes one time for you to take something you don't know that fentanyl is in there for it to take your life.
We have to do everything we can to tackle the fentanyl crisis. That means reducing demand by reducing people who need drugs, but it also means reducing supply, stopping fentanyl from coming at the border.
Along with creating more kits like these, volunteers add they hope the state's over $1 billion in opioid settlement funding can also be used to help other grassroots and peer-led recovery services grow. Grace Haba, WRAL News.
An overdose can turn deadly in a matter of minutes. Right now on WRAL.com, we take you inside the human body to show you how naloxone works to fight back against fentanyl's lethal grip. You can find that video on our website under the Health tab.